Ladies and gentlemen, coming to the United States.